Hi there, I'm Chief Meteorologist Tom Sorrells. The forecast for tonight looks good. Partly cloudy, the overnight low in Orlando will be 69. For tomorrow, the daytime high goes to 91. So we'll do 87 by noon, 90 by 3 p.m. And in there somewhere, we'll hit 91. Come Saturday, a slight chance of rain late. The high is 90. Palm Sunday, rain chance 30% with a high also about 90.
Brought to you by OUC. OUC shines brighter